dirvi.
How to start, like just full gas and hit the air?
I guess so, I don't know.
Well, listen.
We will see.
The important is to don't get in incident.
Exactly. It's about survival.
Yeah. My first race in the Ferrari.
Sorry?
Is my first race in the Ferrari.
The air temp is 19 Celsius. Alright Joe, here we go. Don't fuck this up. Go, nail it! Stick to your line, nail those exits. Behind is now 0.9. Has just done a 125.62. to hold guard behind is now 1.0 seconds. Just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good. Fastest lap. Nail every corner. Let's take whatever chances we can. You're leading. That lap was at 125.75. To hold guard behind is now 1.0. Sector 1 is 0.16, off the pace. That was a 125.71. Sector 1 is 0.46 off the pace. Lap times are pretty consistent. So Home Guard behind is now 1.0. Okay Joe, we're matching race pace. That lap was a 125.78. This is good. Keep banging out them lap times. Was 125.63. Sector 2 and 3 are fast. You're 2/10 off the pace in Sector 1. Just done a 125.99. The gap to Home Guard behind is now 3 seconds. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. Last lap was at 125.92. Sectors 1 and 3 are 2/10 off the pace. Sector 2 time is good. Sector 1 is 0.16 off the pace. You're a tenth off the pace in Sector 2. Sector 3 times fast. Good consistency. Keep them coming. Gap 2. Hold guard behind is now 1.3. Well done, Joe. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. You're in the lead. We're setting the pace. Sector 1. Sector 2 time is okay. Sector 3 is 0.30 off the pace. The gap to home guard behind is now 1.5 seconds. That's half distance. We estimate 10 minutes of fuel left. That lap was at 125.87. Sector 1 is 0.32 off the pace. minutes of fuel remaining. Behind is now 1.5. Tenths down in sectors 1 and 3. Your sector 2 time is quick. That's good consistency. Keep it up. Incident in McLean's. The active home guard behind is increasing. It's now 3.1. 5 minutes. You're matching race pace, this is good. That last lap was at 125.84. Sector 3 is 0.29 off the pace. There's an incident in Starkey's Bridge. Incident in the old hairpin. Rejoining. The gap to Home Guard behind is now 4.0. You're leading. On your left, clear left. You've got 2 minutes of fuel remaining. Very little fuel left. In this lap, box this lap. Two liters left. Speed limit, box in 190 meters. 100, Home Guard behind is pitting. 50 meters. There's a car behind, take care, rejoin him. Thank you. water side, clear left. He's gaining on you. The gap's now 3.6 seconds. He's quicker than you into Goddard's. Clear right. Just done a 126.42. Lap time's pretty consistent. The answer, home guard behind is increasing. It's now 4.3 seconds. over, sir. 126.31. Incident in Melbourne hairpin. The gap to Home Guard behind is increasing. Now 5.6 seconds. Well done, Joe. Great win. You deserve that today.
Great win, Joachim.